According to Twitter, Elon Musk should sell 10% of his Tesla stock. Musk has promised to honor the results of the poll. Elon Musk, the founder of Tesla and SpaceX, lost a Twitter poll on Sunday, with the majority of respondents urging the billionaire to sell some of his Tesla stock in an effort to force him to pay taxes. Mr. Musk should sell 10% of his stock, according to the poll, which closed Sunday afternoon with just under 58% of people agreeing. Mr. Musk was criticized after revealing that he does not receive a salary and hence does not pay income tax. Democrats claim that the loophole demonstrates the need for a wealth tax in the United States. He launched the Twitter poll on Saturday afternoon, along with the pledge that "I will abide by the results of this vote, whichever way it goes. I don't accept a monetary wage or bonus from anyone," he continued. "I only have stock, so selling shares is the only way for me to pay taxes personally." CEOs of large corporations are routinely excoriated for using similar loopholes to avoid paying U.S. taxes. Companies such as Amazon have also been chastised for failing to pay federal income taxes, which Amazon did for the first time in years in 2019. CNBC reports that the corporation has also deferred more than $900 million in income tax liability. The arbitrary nature of the arrangement did not sit well with proponents of tightening tax loopholes, including Senator Ron Wyden, head of the Senate Finance Committee, despite the poll's findings going in the favor of Mr. Musk purportedly paying his taxes. "The results of a Twitter poll should not determine whether the world's wealthiest man pays any taxes at all," he tweeted, "it's time for the billionaire's income tax." Mr. Musk had previously stated that he would give the proceeds from a stock sale to the United Nations if the organization used the funds to eradicate or considerably reduce world hunger. He made the vow in response to a plea from David Beasley, the UN's World Food Program director. He added a caveat, saying that if he did, the UN would be required to commit to open source accounting, so the public can see exactly how the money is spent.